My mom, you okay there?
Doc said I need to make better choices to get my high blood pressure under control. He said I need to watch the salt.
I think he meant you need to do things like read the nutrition facts on the back of food packages.
Oh, these labels are so hard to understand. Why can't they be simpler?
They could be if our leaders adopt the warning labels that are shaped like a stop sign on the front of the food packages.
Wishful thinking, my dear.
No, mommy, it's not. CARICOM leaders are currently voting on whether or not they want to introduce them. These labels will make it easier for mom, you, and even me to tell when packaged foods are high amounts of sugar, fats, and salts.
He's right. Eating too much of sugars, fats, and salts is linked to obesity and non-communicable diseases like heart disease, diabetes, and cancers.
Leading causes of death in the Caribbean.
You know, my mom is not the only one who needs to watch what she eats. Us children are at risk too. We're basically drinking ourselves sick.
Now, last deal, you need to wear glow.
Caribbean leaders can make a real difference.
Now more than ever, we need them to step up.
Now more than ever, we need better labels so we can make better choices for better health.
This message was brought to you by the St. Lucia Cancer Society in association with the Healthy Caribbean Coalition.